big show of Shaan and KK happening in Asansol. Number one yari hai. So I had wished Shaan 2-3 days on the 30th of September on his birthday. So he had tweeted that Babul, hope to see you in Asansol. We are going there to see him on the 3rd. And I know about it because there are a lot of great hoardings in all over Asansol about the show. So he spoke to me in the morning itself, and we were really excited that I happened to be in Calcutta today. So I thought I'll just go ahead and watch the show. And we even spoke that I heard he said that he's going to call me on stage to sing Ye Dosti Hum Nahi Todenge. At 6:30 he calls me up to say that he woke up from his sleep hearing a lot of commotion outside his hotel room. The police apparently had come and is threatening the organizer that if Babul Supriyo reaches here, we are going to withdraw the police. We are going to cancel the license to the show. We are not going to let the show happen. And look at the audacity. Some Mukherjee, I don't know from which police station, he came onto the phone and spoke to me from Shaan's phone, saying that you can't do this. You cannot come to this show without notice. I said, you know, wherever I go to watch a movie, I won't go to watch a show. Are you expecting me to take permission from the police to do that? On what ground can you stop me? They are putting a lot of pressure on the organizers. They already told them that Babul Supriyo seems to be coming here to watch the show. In that case, we are cancelling the license. We are withdrawing the police. So I decided not even to reach Asansol. It's the most bizarre and the most, I think, dirty kind of politics that West Bengal is seeing right now. And Trinamool Congress is going to pay a heavy price for this.